Yeah, I'll go for Australia again. So he just decides the first point is always gonna fold. I'm gonna try and play it safe, to be honest. That was more like it. Oh, I keep on doing that. Nice. Yeah, it's so annoying the way you have to always change the camera, but I guess it's just something you have to deal with. Yeah, it's not too hard to change the camera actually. Pretty fast. Pretty solid first match. That'll do. I don't like the way it does that though. Hey. There, please. Nice. Okay, stepping back is definitely the play sometimes. That was a bit jank. Okay, feels like he's hitting a little bit harder on those angles. Okay, nice. Oh my god, I thought that was out. This is much better. That was too slow, but it still got past her. Ah, oh, come on, stop doing that, please. Good stuff. Nine out of ten, Jesus Christ. Do you ever stop? Okay, I'm definitely going to the forehand as much as possible and type normally. I can always type normally when I've had a drink, to be honest. Most of the time, anyway. Okay, that was a nice shot, and she still got it. What the hell? Oh, come on. It's better. Well, you left it a bit late, didn't you? It's about to run out. I thought you pay for Game Pass, you get Xbox Live with Game Pass, don't you? Good stuff. Well, yeah, I know that. Yeah, changing the camera is a game changer. Do you even use Game Pass that much? How do you know? Do you have red receipts? Are you messaged on Instagram? Wow, you really are going in hard. Wait, what is going on? What? I literally tapped fast, which should always do the fast serve. Really weird. Jesus Christ. Did you match, or did you just message on Instagram? There we go. You really are going in hard now. That was my bad. Again. That's a nice way to lose like 15 seconds. Serious? Well, good luck to you. Okay, I like it when it bounces up like that. It seems like I can generate the power to actually take it out the rally. Also, I realize I'm saying her, and it's probably a guy. I just literally can't tell because the polygons are that bad. Misjudged. Okay, nice. But when it goes to the baseline, the computer rarely struggles to deal with it. But when I do that, you get a 3 point. Beautiful. So this is the final. Here we go again. Change camera. Good stuff. So this one's a left hander. Oh, that's good. Are there any, actually, Robert, are there any games on Game Pass you actually have looked at that are worth paying the money for, like, continuously? Even if you didn't get the £1 deal. Not really, so why do you get it? I mean, Game Pass isn't for me because I like owning the games, but I don't mind using it. The games that I like the look of, but don't necessarily want to pay the money for. Well, yeah. Honestly though, the Game Pass is better on Xbox than PC as well. Because you can even play stuff like the Fable games. And obviously like stuff like Rare Replay as well. Oh, I know that, but you've got to own an Xbox, you know what I mean? Like, if you had one or the other. Like, you're not getting the same experience with the PC Game Pass yet. Maybe one day, but I doubt it'll ever be completely the same. I mean, especially because Xbox needs something to entice people to own the Series X, you know? Okay, that's good. Why would he do? Clean. Like what exactly? Clean. Man, what is going on with these return aces? I like Roger Federer. Finally returned one. There we go, nice. Nice forehand. What the hell does that even mean? Okay, these forehands are insane at the moment. Nice backhand as well. Oh, come on. Wait. My final set. Oh, this is so good. What are you actually doing at the minute then, besides that? Well, yeah. I don't know why you're doing it to yourself. I know you want to break and stuff, but you always said you enjoyed being. You've got games you said you wanted to play. You built up a little community, and then you just letting it slide away slowly. Still got a chance to save her. Okay, why am I playing so much better now? I didn't even really practice anything constructive. I'm just kind of like... instantly got better. Well, yeah, but you can enjoy other things and still stream. Like, I do that. Never really hindered me. I know you streamed a lot more than what I've ever done, but... you can make time for everything if you plan accordingly. Got all the time in the world at the moment. Wow, that was a good return. Okay, forehand. There we go. Big point. This is just so much better. Look at these green shots. You know what, this game is actually quite fun. I wish I had a little bit more pace. It's not bad at all. Enjoy those waste points, Greg. How are you doing? Oh, okay, that's good. Nice back on down the line. Nice forehand down the line. Pretty clean return aces in a row. You'll love to see it. That was just light years ahead of the first attempt. Holy Christ. Now this is a time I can get on board with. 7 minutes that took. Not bad at all.